Greetings, everyone. We're back.
With another one.
I love this game so much. Oh my god, I love this game. So we are about to enter the something Dane Shrine. Jew Dane? Or I forget.
But Hot Dane.
Hot Dane.
Hot Dane.
Sorry, I'm just like, I'm a big Legend of Zelda fan, so like, I've played every Legend of Zelda, and this is just like, granted we're only like 4 minutes, or 4 parts in and an hour into the game, but I am like, head over heels for this game. Awa Dame, okay.
Awa
Dame. Awa Dame. Oh, please stasis. Be a time starp room.
Well, stasis, I would think that would
yeah.
be good. If there's like 100 of these things, how many abilities are you going to get?
Well, these are just for the runes.
Okay.
The actual shrines, I have no idea. Maybe all the spirit orbs, but...
Yeah, well, that makes sense. Yay, my triphone's updated.
Yep, stasis. Good job. Now for another redundant explanation. Oh no, nice.
It's like you'll figure it out. There you go. Oh, neat. And it's still locked. Oh, so it'll fly.
Yeah, it's got a time limit on it. That's nice.
This is pretty neat. Oh, I see a weapon.
Hold on. Now that you say that, I think we've got too much weapons.
It's a good problem to have.
Yeah. We can get rid
of... Yeah, get rid of a... Well, that's a spear. Yeah,
well, but I got the better spear, so drop that. Got the axe.
I mean, you can blow away light objects.
Yeah, we'll keep that. Oh my god.
That behemoth. Could you have gone the other way on that? No.
Yeah, because here's the chest. Okay, so.
You could probably. Oh, wait, what was that hammer? Probably get it back flowing again.
Oh, wait, maybe I can break it. Except.
Must run faster! Oh, good job.
Yes, okay. New shield. Good. Okay.
I'm always afraid of games like this, that they're going to do like a Final Fantasy X kind of thing, where like each one's going to have like some sort of special chest.
Yeah.
If you didn't get all the special chests, you're going to miss out on something really cool. Maybe kinetic? Oh, hit.
Oh, and then once it's done, watch what it's going to do.
Oh, that's so cool.
That is amazing.
Neat.
Ugh, Nintendo. You beautiful bastards for this game.
Like I'm telling you, Reggie's body was ready
for Reggie's body was like ready times 100 for this. I'm liking how they're kind of... See, I don't know where this fits on the timeline. Like, they've brought back Goddess Hylia, so they don't have the three goddesses yet. So I'm kind of like, okay, where on the timeline is this?
Joke's on you, they don't even know.
Well, I feel like... This may be in between... No, because... Ocarina of Time and Wind Waker was if the hero was defeated.
Just another alternate universe.
Yeah, oh, god damn. I mean, this is kinda
I personally don't have any problems with alternate universes.
Yeah, like, neither do I. And that's why I kind of like that, how they broke up the timeline. If the hero wins, it's like, okay, Spirit Tracks. If he loses, then it's Wind Waker because they flood the world.
Right. Okay, so that's another one done.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep it climbing.
I feel like there's something up here. probably nothing, but hey.
But you have the option to do it, which is very cool.
Yeah.
Oh, butterfly.
Butterfly that I can't capture because I
no!
don't...
No!
Wait.
Oh, it's cold. You're getting hurt.
Oh, crap. Okay. Probably should watch the temperature gauge. Okay, so... That is not it. It's that one.
So we need to cook something. Okay, so we need to go to the Forest of Spirits.
Yeah, so
because we need to find raw meat.
So let's go to the Amu Shrine and go to the forest.
Now I got it. Would remind me of Atlantis.
The yes! Disney movie Atlantis. That's such a great movie. That was one of those underappreciated movies that was like...
Pretty much. I mean, I watched that movie like maybe a month ago. And it actually holds up pretty well.
Oh, yeah. It's age... I mean, I understand because it was like... That was way off of what Disney was. It's like princesses and singing. And then they're like, screw all that. Let's do action. Let's do explosions and like really, really dark villains.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
But everything has perfect. Like a... Everything has no. a hint of neon blue in this game.
But yeah, I love Atlantis. Plus, I love the Demolition Sky. I could probably break that if I had like 200 of these. Problem is, I only got like 10.
Plus four of my own.
I still love that GIF on Imager where it's like dick butt at the end.
Okay. So there's a chest out there too, which you could probably
use. Where'd you see?
In the middle of that pond. So you probably can't swim to it, but you could probably use your...
There's probably something, like, I could freeze the water.
Ooh, it looks dangerous. Try the magnet.
Now, I gotta be able to freeze. That's what I'm thinking. Because I remember in one of the...
That's a trap.
Yeah, that's a trap. I won't make that jump.
You won't make that jump.
Okay, so we have Forest of Spirits, right?
Yes.
So basically, just keep heading this way.
A big puzzle inside a puzzle. That's like 16 puzzles. Right, so... To your right. There was something.
Oh, it's one of those lizards, I think.
There's some things up there.
Oh. There's where we're going to find our raw meat.
Oh, jeez.
Where'd you go?
Maybe freeze him? Now that you have that ability.
Where'd you go? Dude! Get your butt back here.
There's a herd of them over there.
Yeah.
Is that the proper term for boar? A herd of boar?
Maybe.
Oh. Another tutorial in this game. See, there are some. I was like, there's gotta be like a crouch or something. There we go.
And then
you do the sneak strike. Oh, okay. Another small break? Man, you are old.
Okay, so I completely lost them.
Of course, he approaches like the other direction. There's one. Like 100 million miles away.
No.
And you wasted it. Oh.
I see it though.
See something shiny.
It's the arrow I just launched.
So you gotta go over the top and use a bomb arrow, right? Just boom.
If it doesn't kill him on this shot, yeah.
Oh, come on, you can walk up to that, right? or D.
I would love them to introduce a crafting system so I can get more arrows.
Sneaky, sneaky. There you go.
Nope.
Oh, God. You shot him in the ass. Well, that was exciting. Oh, don't even bother going for him. He's a million miles away. There's one. You gotta shoot him in the head. And he heard that. Wow.
Okay, so let's go to the old man. He's probably gonna give us some arrows. Or teach us how to craft arrows. Or there's going to be a shit ton right there.
I was like, there's no way they're going to make you do this with no arrows. Look at that, and a bow. And, wow, look at that, and a traveler's bow. And more arrows.
So, I have two of the same thing. Cool. Yeah. So, arrows. Torch, I don't need a torch. Dude, eat me.
He's making you do a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. So they have to be headshots. That's what it looks like. Oh, there you go.
Okay, there he is. Wrong button.
You have to be quiet when you're playing this game, too.
Yeah.
Be sneaky. He can't hear me.
Is that just the tree we're looking
that
at?
That could absolutely be a tree. So
that's just
being
a tree.
Stealthy for no reason. A tree nut. Got him.
Sorry, buddy.
He just drops an acorn. So you have to kill one of those boar.
God. Of course I do.
Well, you first gotta find one before you can
spend
it.
Jesus Christ.
You're gonna spend a million days. You're gonna spend so much time looking for one.
Well, shrine's up there.
Yeah, but let's get this.
Yeah.
Let's get these four. Boars?
Boars.
Boar-i.
Boars.
Boars-esses.
I think I've scared them all away now. Ooh, no.
It's a tree. Well, worst comes to worst, you can always just sleep at the fire.
Yeah, it is nighttime, Art. It's close to nighttime.
If anything, I would think the day and night cycle will affect when they're out.
Yep. Alright, so let's rest.
Okay, where is he at now?
Over there. I just want to see if I can pick this.
Oh.
Oh! Ooh,
secret! Whoa!
Oh, Kokairi.
You're not Hestu. Ooh, cool.
Oh my god, this game is so big.
Something over there too, by that tree straight away.
That blue thing.
Yeah. Oh. Yay! Fireflies.
Silent Shroom, okay.
So that's probably just exclusive to the Nighthawk.
Yeah. Which is awesome.
They're doing the day and night cycle right. You know, different enemies coming out, different...
Different animals, different... Yeah, it's... Fucking God. Okay. So he approached from here. So let's get low.
You just gotta fucking find one first.
Yeah. It's like what this entire video is gonna be, because there's that, that's aren't boars. That's a camp.
Yeah, maybe go to the top up there. I mean, honestly, you gotta be pretty close to them for them to run away, right?
Yeah.
Nope, nothing over there. Go the other way.
And seriously, come on. I just want to kill a boar.
So there's that thing. Yeah, so go...
What's that dude? Is it the same dude? Yep.
Teehee. Near the end of it, so go the other way. I agree. Okay, so we're in the forest. So we just have to get these guys. They gotta be out. See, we were dumb. We should have just killed one when there was like 8 of them all together.
Yeah. Stupid.
Maybe talk to him again? Maybe talk to the old man? Okay, that's a bad guy.
Let's try. Yeah, let's try. Maybe I'll spawn him back.
We get it. All right. I know you.
Okay, we're done with that.
Yeah. Probably now that we leave, they're all gonna spawn. Right?
Oh yeah.
Isn't that how it works?
Why did I pin something over here? Yeah. Second we leave, they're gonna respawn. I'm gonna be pissed.
Oop, there's a. That bomb, the bomb, bomb, bomb. That food. Frogs! Rivet. Oop. Here we go.
Sweet. Yay for discovering secrets. More amber.
Cool. Okay.
So, seriously, what the hell did it? It's something up there. Screw that.
Way up there.
Okay, so... Wow. Yeah. Get rid of that pin. And you... Oh, wait, no.
Because we still need to, again, we can't go to that one because we don't have any boar. We don't have any meat to use for the spicy food.
Yeah. So we have to hunt for these bastards.
Just start randomly throwing bombs everywhere. This'll work. Gah!
Except I can't explode because I switched over.
I'm so angry.
new game.
I was almost thinking, like, teleport out of there so the game kind of resets.
Yeah, but I wouldn't be able to teleport back in because there's no checkpoint.
I know. That's a spear.
That's...
Oh, rusty. Ooh. Watch that be like a side quest, too. It's like, I left my sword out there a number of years ago.
God.
Oh, we can always take down this camp.
Yeah.
With our super stealthy maneuvers. Oh, shit. Oops.
Okay. So that was a fail. Alright.
Juked him. Ah. Oosh. Oosh. See, the best part is when you swing at a guy and it's not the one you intended to hit.
Yeah.
There you go. Nice.
Climb, climb.
He's like, where'd you go? Pow.
Nice. There.
There, is. Yay.
There we go.
There's another guy up there on the other tower.
Yeah.
Oof.
Ding, ding, ding.
It's a, like I said, these types of games, all you wanted to do was complete one quest, but then you get sidetracked with all the other stuff.
And yep.
To this, you know, it's like, we just want to kill a boar for its meat, and we can't even get that.
Oh, seriously, that's all I want.
Cool.
Power of water. Okay. I just want to find a boar.
What's way? What's way over there?
Campfire.
Hmm. Oh, it's another.
Yeah.
Hmm. I mean, we have to get a boar.
Yeah. So back to. Oh God, I feel bad because we're just like.
Like, all I want is to kill a boar. Just let me bludgeon him to death with my giant hammer.
Alright, we're going to find one.
Well, hopefully getting out of the area is going to spawn him.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Cook it to increase your stealth.
Cool. Lady Nightshade.
Okay.
I mean, this is going to be great for when we started, like, cooking a whole bunch of really cool stuff.
We just need to get to it. You know, find a damn boar.
What is that? That's a rock. Okay.
Hold on.
What? Oh, what? Oh, get out of there. He looks terrible. Oh. Maybe a bomb? Oh.
Wait. Can't stop him.
Maybe a magnet. Maybe the magnet. You know you can throw those things, right? You
don't have to get right... I did throw it.
Yeah, when you're right next to him. Holy shit, dude.
Okay, so he's a little strong. God damn it.
I could have told you that after one arrow. Going, ee-ew.
So now where's it going to spawn us?
I don't know, but I am always prepared.
Okay. So, we're going to boar hunt off camera. And then when we do that, once we kill a boar, get its meat, then we will continue recording. Because I feel like if we record looking for boars, we'll never find one.
Of course. I mean, yeah, it's just...
That's how it works.
That's how it works.
All right. So, on that note, we will see you in the next episode once we've killed a damn boar.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.